This is Sharon Hall, 5030, and I wanted to make a little project with the stamps I got from RJ because I really love these stamps. And my daughter's birthday is Thursday. She'll be 32. I feel so old. She loves fairies, so the card might be a little goofy to a lot of people, but it's got her in mind. This is a stamp, and Stamper's Best stamp with the fairies on the front, and there's a paper doily and pink lace, but she'll like it. This is a stamp from the collection from RJ. It says, Happy Birthday, It's Fun to Grow Up Because TV and Cookies Stop Being Bad for You. And there's a bling butterfly at the top. She loves butterflies. The paper collection is from Basic Gray Serendipity. I use this collection for the background paper. And she'll get a kick out of that sentiment. I know it doesn't exactly match the front, but it's her. And she loves to read. I was going to give her a Patterson, I think it's, I'd have to look it up, but it's the famous author Patterson does the mystery books. I'm going to give her one of those. So I took some other paper from that line, because I had some left, and it's, I stamped, I like you a latte, because I thought she'd get a kick out of that. And on the back, I did tea time. And I know these are to be coffee beans, but I thought they also looked like donuts, so I used the cinnamon stickles to give them some bling. And I had this little piece of ribbon, and one side says, be true to yourself. And then this says, take time to relax. So I thought that's very appropriate for her birthday. So there's my little project, and I hope she likes it. I really think she will. She loves homemade things. And thanks for watching. Comment if you'd like, and have a blessed day. Thank you.